How to fix broadcast issue in ManyChat? When there is a problem with the deliverability of the broadcast, typically this issue is connected to the violation of Facebook policies for advertising and messenger platform or to the broadcast settings. Here are the main cases which might lead to getting your messages and broadcasts blocked. 1. Admin used non-promotional broadcast to send promotional content. In broadcasts, we have non-promotional broadcasts and promotional broadcasts. In non-promotional broadcasts, you can send messages to all of your subscribers, but it must not contain any promotional materials, such as advertisements, buy buttons, or links, and must also comply with the non-promotional tag that you set in the content type field. To promote or sell something, admin needs to use promotional broadcasts. They can be sent only to subscribers who interacted with the page in the last 24 hours in any way, sent a message or clicked a button. After 24 hours, you can only send them the support-related question through the live chat within 7 days after the engagement. Such messages will automatically be tagged with the human_agent tag or engaging materials with the non-promotional broadcast used with the proper tag. This is called a 24-hour window. You can learn more about it here. Promotional broadcasts may contain any promo materials, but it can only be sent to users who contacted your page within the last 24 hours. More info can be found here. 1A. Admin sent any links with the non-promotional broadcast. Any links are treated by Facebook as promotional content by default, or added links that weren't whitelisted in the authorized websites list in ManyChat settings equals growth tools tab in the flow. We recommend adding all the links you use in all your flows and broadcasts to that list. 1B. Admin sent messages which get reported as spam by subscribers or have an unusually high block rate from Facebook itself. In the listed cases, Facebook might block, broadcast for a portion of users and possibly unsubscribe them from the bot, broadcast for all users and possibly unsubscribe them from the bot, messages in the broadcast which specifically violate advertising rules, the broadcasting ability on your account for a period of up to 24 hours. In this case, you won't be able to send any broadcasts during this period even if they fit all the necessary requirements. To learn more on how to stay compliant with FB's rules in your broadcasts, check our blog posts below, the 3 critical rules of leveraging Facebook Messenger marketing in your customer relationships, how to send Facebook Messenger broadcasts. Broadcasting content. 2. If you add delay, typing, blocks to the first step of the broadcast, you won't be able to send it at all. The first step is the first block in the broadcast, it also includes every block connected to it through automatically continue step as well. 3. Your non-promotional broadcasts tag did not match its content. In such cases, you need to recheck what exactly you are trying to send to users and select the tag that is the most appropriate for that broadcast. The most commonly widespread tag is account update. 4. If your broadcast wasn't sent at all, this means that according to the new Facebook policy some of your messages were not set correctly. ManyChat protects you from the risk of violating policies by blocking any untagged message sent to subscribers outside the 24-hour messaging window. Be it sequence, rule, or smart delay inside a flow, we will never send it to anyone who is not eligible based on their messaging window. You can read more information on which tag to use here, content types, aka Facebook message tags, message tags, and read more info on how to make your flow compliant to the new policy here, the complete guide to messenger policy changes, how to do messenger marketing after March 4, 2020. How to check if my flow is compliant to the new policy. We prepared 3 automatic features to check your bot and all flows for compliance to new Facebook rules. 1. Flow checker that can be found inside every flow. It will show you the messages that must be tagged to be correctly sent to your users. 2. Dashboard warning will alert news about any attempts to send non-compliant messages. It will show the flow and the number of attempts too. 3. ManyChat will automatically block all such messages inside so the bot wouldn't violate any rules. You'll be able to review the errors in the flow and fix them before the next sending. Flow Checker is a tool that shows you messages in the flow that might not be sent to your subscribers due to the upcoming messenger policy changes. Any message that is sent to the user beyond 24 hours and not tagged with an appropriate tag will be blocked by ManyChat. We will do it to prevent you from violating policies. Flow Checker highlights messages. 1. Starting from the starting step to the first interaction with the bot, buttons or user input, if the flow is triggered by a sequence, rule, or anything that might fire for the user beyond 24 hours. 2. After any smart delays. The flow checker cannot track its duration, so such messages will always be highlighted by the tool. 3. After start another flow steps. The flow checker cannot track what's inside of the step. If you are still seeing the error that outside 24 hours, but you fixed the flow issues and tagged all messages already, that means that the problem lies in the method used for sending out the specific flow and its messages. Flow checker will highlight all the messages that have the risk to be blocked if you are sending them outside 24 hours. Dashboard warning alerts you about actual attempts to do that. For example, if you are trying to send a message without a tag or with the other tag outside 24 hours, it's still a violation. A message with the other tag is supposed to be sent only inside a 24-hour window as the messages with no tag. What can be done to fix the dashboard warning and make it disappear? 1. Check how you sent the flow. If you've attempted to send it through a broadcast or a rule or a sequence outside 24 hours and it contained messages like that, that's a violation and that's why we alerted you about that. 2. Check all messages of the flow, make sure that you did not send any message with the wrong tag, in other words, that all sent messages are tagged properly, according to the content of the message itself. 3. Check smart delays, make sure that none of them have the risk to send a message after 24 hours when the delay is ended. 4. When there will be no attempts to send messages like that in 24 hours, the warning will disappear. Timing issues, 1. Keep in mind that broadcasts take some time to get sent, the more subscribers a certain page has, the longer it might take to send your broadcast to everyone in the list of recipients. If you see that your broadcast got stuck at some percent of subscribers, just give it a bit more time. 2. Check the time settings, if you choose the time travel option, it means that the broadcast will be sent only when the sending time matches the subscriber's time zone, reaching everyone in 24 hours.